up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your girl Amber.
And your boy Jay.
And today is
Female Friday.
It's one of our favorite days here on the channel, and it's y'all's too. But before we get started, you want to tell them what they need to do?
Guys, go ahead and like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on that post notification bell so you don't miss anything we got going, because we don't drop one or two videos a day. We drop
three, y'all.
Every single day. But on Female Friday, for those of you that are new here to the channel, your boy never knows what we have. Mom kicks me out the room, gets it all set up, then brings me back in and kind of drops it on all of us together. But who do we got today? All
right, ring your bell.
Another new one? Let's get it.
Okay, Trisha Yearwood, an Okie. The song we're listening to is She's in Love with the Boy.
We're an Okie. Okay. I don't know who she is. And I can honestly say I've never heard. What's her name?
You guys said she was married to Garth Brooks.
What's her name?
Trisha Yearwood.
Never heard the name. I've heard Garth Brooks. He's Oklahoma. Know him. Ain't never heard of Trisha Yearwood.
Well, we are listening to her today with She's in Love with the Boy.
Heard of Carrie Underwood. Another Oklahoma. Was she? I don't know. Let's go ahead and check her out.
Katie's sitting on a roll from porch, watching the chickens peck the ground. There ain't a whole lot going on tonight in this one horse town. Over yonder, coming up the road in a beat up Chevy truck, her boyfriend Tom is laying on the horn, splashing through the mud and the muck. Her daddy says he ain't worth a lick. When it comes to brains, he got the short end of the stick. But Katie's young and man, she just don't care. She'd follow Tommy anywhere. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. And even if they have to run away, she's gonna marry that boy someday.
Daddy said, maybe you can find another one.
He got the short end of the stick.
Hey, buddy over here ain't too bright. We may need to find her, go another direction.
Yeah.
She said, I ain't hearing it. I'm going to marry that boy someday.
She said, I'm going to marry him. She loves him. I like it. I love the setting of it, you know, being like a small town love type of story. And daddy's like, no, baby girl, take a step back. And I think she has a pleasant voice so far. I'm excited to listen to more.
It screams Oklahoma. I'm telling you.
It screams south. It screams southern.
Not the brightest crown. Let's get back.
Marry that boy someday. Katie and Tommy at the drive-in movie, parked in the very last row. They're too busy holding on to one another to even care about the show. Tommy slips something on the head. He says my high school ring will have to do till I can buy a wedding band. Her daddy says he ain't worth a lick. When it comes to brains, he got the short end of the stick. But Katie's young and man, she just don't care. She'd follow Tommy anywhere. She's in love with the boy.
I love it because it has this really bright moments, like especially in the chorus, but especially now they've slowed down and you just hear like the beautiful piano. And One thing I love about country music, especially the older country music, is just the some of the extra sounds that they implement in the back.
No,
just,
exactly.
Like it just adds like a little bit of extra twang to it, so it makes it even better. But I really, really enjoy this song, and I like the more I listen to it, the more I'm like, okay, I really do like her voice. But overall, it's the song that gets me. It's the concept. It's the lyrics. It's the story she's telling. It's the love story that I like the most.
Guys, drop down in the comments from her. I'm sure a lot of you, especially women watching this, sure a lot of y'all were young. Y'all thought y'all was going to marry that boy. Daddy was telling y'all he ain't no good.
How many of y'all's daddies was the type of daddy that wasn't going to like him no matter what?
That's going to be me.
You can't be like that. My daddy didn't do that to you.
Let's get back. It's okay, though. Well, you only had one girl. I got two. Let's get back.
Waiting up till 12:30. When they come sneaking up the wall, he says, young lady, get on up to your room while me and Junior have a talk. Mama breaks in, says, don't lose your temper. It wasn't very long ago. You yourself was just a hayseed plowboy.
I like Trisha Yearwood. I like her voice, and I like this the overall story of it. You know, we talk about, and before we start the channel, I thought country was all like just sad stuff, and like right here, like country can also make you smile.
Well, a lot of it makes you smile, and a lot of it's just like super sweet. The love stories. I think country does love stories really
better
really
than
well.
Better than any other.
Yeah, and I like it at the end, right after you said, I'm going to be the dad that's not going to approve of anybody, the mom busts in and she's
that's you.
You remember when my dad said this about you and look at where we're at now? Basically, I love that the mom was the voice of the reason and she kind of had to go in there, calm him down. So shout out to all the mamas who kind of give their daughters a little bit of help in the dad situation. But I really liked the song, guys. I enjoyed Trisha Yearwood and I would definitely want to check out more because just the overall song, I definitely liked.
I did too. I have nothing bad to say about that. No. It was a good country song. But guys, that's going to be the end of today's reaction video. As we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for you new family members, they hit the subscribe button. We welcome you guys to the RSR family. But y'all have a goal every day, just like we do. Tell them that goal, Mom.
You gotta make somebody smile, y'all.
We love y'all, and we'll see you guys later.